Hi everyone, this tutorial shows you how to create synchronized sliders using Swiper.js. We will connect text and image sliders, making them move together. Let's dive into how it works. In the HTML, we first set up a swiper slider. We add the CDN to load the necessary swiper.js files. The main element contains two swiper containers, one for the text slider and another for the image slider. The text slider contains several slides, each with a title and a paragraph. The image slider includes corresponding images inside circular frames. These images match the flowers in the text slider, ensuring both sliders sync visually. Let's explore the functionality powered by Swiper.js. First, we create the text slider with a fade effect. We also enable smooth scrolling using the mouse wheel property. The pagination provides clickable bullets to switch slides interactively. Next, the image slider has a creative effect. The frames transition from horizontal to vertical positions while navigating. The key feature here is synchronization. By setting the controller on both sliders, they move together seamlessly. Now let's style the slider using CSS. First, I import Google fonts. I prefer these fonts for the title and the P tag. This will define custom colors for each slide using CSS variables to maintain a consistent theme. We set a dark background for the body to contrast with the colorful slides. We set up a full screen slider layout and hide overflow content. The text slider is positioned on the left side. It also has half of the screen's width. Each slide in the text slider is centered with flexbox. The smooth opacity transition makes the text appear and disappear while navigating the slides. Each title has a unique color matching the flower's theme, which is set using CSS variables. The image slider is positioned on the right side, taking up half of the screen's width. We center the image vertically and horizontally with flexbox. The circular frame will fade in when the slide becomes active. It has a glowing shadow matching the slide's assigned color. The active slides image grows dynamically using the clip path animation. It starts small and expands to a larger size with a fade in effect. Pagination bullets are styled as circles. They grow larger with smooth transitions when active. The active pagination bullet dynamically changes its color to match the current slide's theme. We set the slider's width and position to ensure responsive design. The text slider is set to take up more width. For smaller screens, it moves to the bottom half of the screen. The image slider is shifted to the top of the screen. We are also making the pagination bullets smaller. And that's it! We've built the synchronized slider with smooth animations and unique colors. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the bell icon so you never miss out on the latest tutorials. Thanks for watching!